Yeah, these numbers are staggering. RoboKiller says we got 225 billion Robotexts last year. Guess what? That's a 157% increase from the year before. But here's what I want you to look for to protect yourself. This right here is a scam that I got saying my Amazon account was locked, but I didn't even have to click on the link to know that's not a real Amazon link. So instead, I just went straight to my Amazon account on my computer and knew it wasn't true. Next, this is a Robotext right here I got about my PayPal being frozen. I get these all the time. I almost clicked on the link, but look here, the number up top doesn't even look real. That's how I know it's not from PayPal. Always look at who it's from. This tip is my favorite, never heard it before. Sometimes you might be signed up to receive Robotext, but you can't remember and you're just not sure if they're legit or not. Try taking the short little number right here at the top and type it into Google with the word text after it. That should pop up which company it's from if it's legit. How cool is that? Back to you.